All right, I haven't done any in progress videos yet, but you can see my setup here. I got a little inspiration there, ME262 reference photo. This, by the way, is airbrush practice when you want to figure out, what colors to use, if they're the right colors. That's all for now. Be well.